okay, we saved the deer. And that's pretty much all that happened. All right. Let's see. It keeps telling me to. I've got stuff to do here, but. One of the eyelets is missing. Okay. Oh, okay. Little cross and big cross. Fuck! That's a thing that's happening. Yarhar Fiddledee! Oh! Oh, hi. Hi, buddy! Let me...
Ye must be the one as two I've heard so much about from our mutual animal friend.
Cuckoo ka-choo!
We share a common friend. We also share a common enemy. I already know your story. Let me tell you mine.
Ooh, cool story time, folks.
It was a long time ago. I couldn't tell you the year even then, and I sure as Hades can't tell you now.
Yarhar,
she went by the name the Grey Lady, but there's nothing ladylike about Waylon. I intended to send that blasted Waylon ship straight to Davy Jones' locker. Sink her. We loosed the body, and I knew something weren't right. At first, I thought it was just a swell. But then, we ran aground on land that weren't there a tick before.
Yeah, that's not right!
He's the one who raised Pilgrim's Hook from the sea. This whole island is his creation.
Oh, interesting.
Plenty of men called me the devil in my time, but I'm a bloody saint next to Castor. Tell you what, get me into the cargo hold over there, and I'll see you rewarded handsomely.
Okay, so we now have a pirate! Oh my god! And it's a walrus pirate! Yes! Get game! You keep giving! There it is. We're really gonna do this.
Precious medallion behind. Keep it for your troubles. I'd rather you have what's left of me treasure than him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a revenge to plan.
Okay! Bye! Thank you, Mr. Pirate! We really like you! Pirate, this game has basically gone completely bonkers again. Just, I'm thinking like, oh, it's slowing down, we're not getting any more crazy stuff till the end of the game, because that's how it works. No, it just goes, by the way, here, have a walrus pirate. What? Have a freaking walrus pirate, here you go. It's on the house. A keystone. No. Holy crap, we got a lot to do. Take all of it, man! There has got to be something I'm missing. Ah, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay. So 1980, the twins were born. So they lost their parents. That sucks. Oh. One is the third number, I think. Okay. Was your mom, and apparently daddy didn't listen. Oh god. Yeah, we are not going near that manor until we get a bunch of stuff done. Because the manor looks like the final thing, basically. This is it. Since I don't know how long it's gonna take, we're gonna stop here! Well, first, we're going to get some Belladonna, because I think we're gonna need that. We are gonna put in the mind, the heart, and his greed! Boils and ghouls, I'm going to quickly check the guide to make sure we have not missed any creatures. Nope, we are firmly on 22, perfectly perfect. Looks like we're going to be meeting Castor next. Oh, this is gonna be a treat. Something tells me Castor is not a nice fellow. That'll be for next time. Catch you later.